My name is Yasu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Water Part of Waterfall. I read. Moses sent 12 spies into the promised land. 10 of them said he will never defeat the people there. But Joshua and Caleb said, with God's help, we can do it. Next page. Frightened, the people believed on the 10 spies. God said, only your children with Joshua and Caleb will enter the promised land. So after 40 years in the desert, it was time. This page. Joshua sent 2 spies and into the Jericho, that they met a human called Rahab, who hid them and helped them escape down the wall. They promised the spirit and his her family. This diamond, you found the Bible gem. Jordan River. They practiced when first carrying the Ark of the Covenant when the feet touch in the river is something ruined. Everyone crossed the dry land. Wow! this. What the f- Next page. Bum 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 bum. Jericho was next the road to Joshua, who 6 miles was around Jericho. Then on the day 7, marched around 7 times, blew the trump, shouted, and one will fall down. That's Joshua, that where the Philistines carrying across the Jordan River when God stopped the water from falling. Number 3. This diamond you found the 5 gem. Well, fell down. They took the city, Rahab, and spared the people, began to take promised land. What is this? Because Joshua trust to obey God, the wall of Jericho fell down. Yes or true of two? Yes. Water part and wall fall. Contrary. Yes. Next time we read this, we see. Oh, Harry there. Next time we read this 3-2, okay? Samson. Let's say we read the Bible. If a fun, I'm fun. Yes, see you next time.